Hi, I'm Mona from Scholarly. We help smart companies around the world by growing their product and services and scale their business online. Today, I'm going to show you how you can import your leads or contacts in Zoho CRM. So from your homepage, you can navigate to one of these two tabs, Leads or Contacts, and I'm going to click Leads. And it takes me to this page here. What this brings up is a wizard, and you can choose from a file or from another CRM. So you might want to import it from a file if it's available to you. So what you can do from here is you can just hit Browse, you find a file that you're going to want to import, and it should be an Excel file, so an XLSX or a CSV file. Those are the types of files that Zoho CRM takes. Once you've uploaded your file, you can hit Next. The next part here, it says, do you want to add it as new leads? So that sounds like what it is. So everyone you import will be a new lead. Update existing leads only, so that means it's going to look into your database, and if there's something in your file that's also in your Zoho CRM, then it's going to update those in the CRM based on what's in the file. And then the last option is both, and basically what both means is that it's going to look in your Zoho CRM. If there's something to update it, it will update it, but if there's brand new things in your Excel file, it will add those, so it does a combination of both. So let's set it to both, and then it says find existing leads based on, and we select email. So if it's the same email, it'll update so. I'm gonna hit next, and then you get to see this screen here. What is on the left is all your fields in the file, and then your job is to go through here and map it to certain things, or there are specific fields in the CRM. Yeah, that's already in my CRM, that's great. And these are all things in the CRM. Now, if you notice, we have an unmapped mandatory fields. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to assign a default value. So if you have something that's mandatory but it's not in the file that's import, you could do something like this. So I'm going to choose company, but my default value is just going to be TBD or to be determined. So now you can see I don't have that little notification there anymore. I can look at all my map fields that looks good, and if there was any unmapped, they would appear here, but it seems that I've mapped everything. Then I can just hit next. And now it's gonna ask me a couple of things that I want to assign owners based on rules, so I can click that. And if they're assignment rules, I could use them, but there aren't any right now. And then you can also have a follow-up test. So a common one could be if you're importing these, to tell your team to follow up with all these new leads. So you could create a task, and then we just hit finish. This little prompt will come up, but it's going to take a couple of minutes. You can just hit okay now. You can see I get this little import status that it was success, so I'll quickly click it, and I can see the report. So that's how you import a lead, and it's exact same for clients. Try it out and let us know how it works for you. Share this video with your team if you find it useful. Like this video and subscribe for more Zoho related tips.